Are you in any way suggesting that we in the United States deserved what happened?
I wouldn't say that the United States deserved what happened, but the United States policies were an accessory to the crime that happened.
Okay. You saying that we're an accessory?
Yes.
How?
Because we have been an accessory to a lot of innocent lives dying in the world. In fact, in the most direct sense, Osama bin Laden is made in the USA.